So far, after visiting the Whitebeard Pirates, the Big Mom Pirates, and the Beast Pirates, Katakuri remains as the only Yonko commander with Conqueror's Haki, and I don't believe Oda gave him this power randomly. Conqueror's Haki is a sign that marks you as a man made for glorious future. So in future arcs, we should expect from Katakuri to do something great for One Piece story. By the way, if you're here a lot, you may as well subscribe, please.